have done well, Panda.
Done well? Done well? I've done awesome! Oof.
The mark of a true hero is humility. But yes, you have done awesome.
Huh? Guys? Guys! They're dead! No, they're breathing. They're asleep? No, their eyes are open.
We were no match for his nerve attack.
He has gotten stronger.
Ooh, Tai Long? Stronger?
He's too fast! Sorry, Poe.
I thought we could stop him.
He could have killed you.
Why didn't he?
So you could come back here and strike fear into our hearts, but it won't work.
It might. I mean, a little. I'm pretty scared.
You can defeat him, Panda.
All right, are you kidding? If they can't,
they're five masters. I'm just one me.
But you will have the one thing that no one else does.
You really believe I'm ready?
You are. Behold the dragon scroll. It is yours.
Wait, what happens when I read it?
No one knows, but legend says you will be able to hear a butterfly's wing beat.
Whoa, really? That's cool.
Yes, and see light in the deepest cave. You will feel the universe in motion around you.
Wow! Can I punch through walls? Can I do a quadruple backflip?
Focus.
Will I have invisibility?
Focus.
Huh?
Focus.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Read it, Poe, and fulfill your destiny. Read it and become the Dragon Warrior.
Whoa!
It's impossible to open. Okay, come on, baby. Come on now. Thank you. Probably loosened it up for you, though.
Okay, here goes. It's blank.
What?
Here, look.
No, I am forbidden to look upon. Blank. I don't understand.
Okay. So, like, Oogway was just a crazy old turtle after all.
No, Oogway was wiser than us all.
Oh, come on. Face it, he picked me by accident.
Of course I'm not the Dragon Warrior.
Who am I kidding?
But who will stop Tai Lung?
He'll destroy everything and everyone.
No. Evacuate the valley. You must protect the villagers from Tai Lung's rage.
What about you, Master?
I will fight him.
What?
I can hold him off long enough for everyone to escape.
But Shifu, he'll kill you.
Then I will finally have paid for my mistake. Listen to me, all of you. It is time for you to continue your journey without me. I am very proud to have been your master.